Don't tell me, don't tell me. Oh, and we are live. Hello, everybody. Thanks so much for joining me tonight. It's 6:30 p.m. Sydney time, and I'm so excited for my first ever session. It was a little bit of a disaster. I had so many AT issues, and I thought, I'm never gonna go live. And it's just typical me, leaving everything till the last minute. But guess what? We're here, and I'm so excited to take you through your 45 minutes upper body workout session. So how it's gonna work? We're gonna have four different workouts. The first three we're gonna really focus on our upper body, with the last one focusing on our core. So this week it's all about candy land, and the name of the workout is CROCTOP. I wasn't very sure what CROCTOP was until a few days ago when someone told me it's actually ice cream. And who doesn't like ice cream? And if you do love ice cream, you're gonna love this workout. In terms of equipment, there's not much needed, because all these workouts are beautifully designed for bodyweight workouts. So, but if you do have dumbbells, please grab them. To give a bit of intensity, I've got 3 kg in 1.5, depending how I feel tonight. Grab 2 bottles of water, good alternative to your weights. What else? You will need chair. I've got chair here. If you've got sofa in your living room as I do, please. It also could be used, obviously, your training mat, because I've got wooden floor, and drinking water and your towel. And we're ready to go, I think. So I'm going to take you through all the workouts and show them the movements as we go. But I think let's start, get warm, nice and warm. So I'm going to play some music on the background, and we're going to start doing some warm-up exercises. So for warm-up exercise, it will be nice and quick. We're going to have 5 exercises of 45 seconds each. The first exercise is a jumping jack. So this time we're going to do it a little bit different with jumping jack. So when we're going to be jumping with one side, and we're going to bring the hands up. So this is a different way of jumping jacks. The second exercise is punch up. So punch up, it's your boxing jab cross, but instead of doing it in front of you, you're gonna jump and cross to up to this ceiling diagonally. If you wanna grab your dumbbells for your warm-up exercise, feel free to do so. So jab, cross, jab, cross. So this is your second exercise. Exercise number 3. Touch shoulders. We'll have to get on the floor. So forgive me, I'll have to probably adjust my camera, because I set it up a little bit incorrectly. So for touch shoulders, you're going to get in your plank position, back straight and bum in line with your back, and you're going to, with opposite arm, touch your shoulder. Make sure you're not twisting your hips. And we'll do it for 45 seconds. And exercise number 4, we're going to do shoulder circle backwards. Gonna shed shoulder height of arms, so we're gonna circle it back. And for 45 seconds, and the last exercise, a similar exercise, but we're gonna circle forward for 45 seconds. Nice and easy, let's get warm. I'm gonna start off timers, guys, so no need to time. Whew, oh my God, I'm gonna be honest with you. Having a first session, it's really nerve-wracking. So if I'm going to have a blank moment during workouts, please do forgive me. You know, practice makes it perfect. So I'll just promise you, we're still going to get a good workout no matter what. So warm up. Where's my warm up? All right. Oops. A little bit of music. If you do have music in your living room, please play, because you know what? I'm gonna have some fun. Okay, where's my, trying to play it. Sorry, again, some IT technical issues. Here we go, music. Oh. Okay, what I'm doing. So sorry, guys. Okay, we're starting with jumping jacks. 45 seconds. Let's go. Woo. Oh. I hope you all had a very lovely long weekend. I definitely had a best time, definitely indulged a little bit with food. So I'm actually very looking forward to this workout. I needed it. Got 10 seconds. And we'll switch to the next exercise, which is punch up. I might bring my dumbbells just to really warm up those shoulders. I'm just feeling like it's a little bit of a dance move, to be honest. When you're on the dance floor, what do you call it? Fist pump. Mm-hmm. Got 10 seconds. The next one, we move to on the floor and do tight shoulders. 1 second. Let's go. Get on the floor in your plank position and we're touching your shoulders with the opposite arm. Make sure your back is straight. You're not arching your back, your butt's not facing the sky. One line. Nice. The last one. No, not the last one. Nearly there. I hope you guys are getting warm. I'm sitting laying. So we're doing a bit of circles backwards. Really warming up those shoulders because there's lots of exercise involved in our shoulders. Got 10 seconds, and we'll do the same exercise but we're circling forward. Okay, let's go. We've got the last 45 seconds, and we're done with our warm up. Still having a bit of a laugh. It's my setup this year for this session. Everything goes wrong when you're doing it first time, right? Never goes smoothly. Good, good. Last 10 seconds. Five seconds. Well done. And we are done. Put a little pause. So well done, guys. I hope you're nice and warm. I'm certainly am, and I'm ready to start. So our warm number one is AMRAP 8 minutes. So we're gonna have four exercises that we'll do. We're gonna do certain number of reps. Once we complete those four exercises, this is round one. You're gonna repeat it as many rounds as you can within that 8 minutes. So first exercise, we're gonna do tight shoulders. Similar what we've done in the warm-up, and we're gonna do those 30. So again, I'll just quickly show you, get on your toes. If you're strong enough, feeling strong enough for today, and we're gonna do 30 tight shoulders. Make sure you're not twisting your hips, okay? It's all very nice and solid, using your core muscle. If you're not feeling too strong today, and that's okay, you can be on your knees. You're still gonna get a good workout because you still have to engage your core and you're gonna get a good upper body workout from it as well. So you're gonna do 30 of those. Then we're gonna need our chair for this one. We're gonna do 15 dips. So you're gonna sit down on the edge of your chair, palms facing down, lift your bum off the chair, but close enough to the chair. And you're gonna go down and bring your leg up. Make sure at the top you're squeezing those triceps to really get a good squeeze up at the top. If it's easy enough, you can move your feet a little bit further, but make sure your bum is still close to the chair. And you're gonna bring it down and up, down and up. We're gonna do 15 of those. Exercise number three is punch up. Grab your bottles or dumbbells for this. Again, what we're doing jab cross, but you're not doing in front of you, but a little bit after the sky, ceiling in a diagonal leg, right? Make sure you extend fully your arms. I don't want to see anything just halfway. We all want to like to give a little good punch, so make sure you really extend that arm. We're going to do 40 of those. And the last one is tricep extension. So I encourage you to, you will still need to have your bottles in your hands. So you're going to lift them up over your head. I'm sure you can see me. And you're gonna bring them down and up. Again, squeezing those triceps. We're gonna do 10 of this. You don't have to bend your knees like I do right now. Just couldn't put myself in the camera. The difficulty, you see, challenges of recording your home workout. This, our triceps extension, 10 of those. Okay, I'm gonna repeat it very quickly. We're gonna have tight shoulders on the floor, 30 reps. Dips, 15 reps, punch ups, 40, and triceps extensions, 10. Once you complete those four, you have to redo them again, and we have 8 minutes, so you can do as many rounds as you can. I'll try to go fast as I can to get my heart really up, but you guys can go in your own pace. So let's get started. And we're starting in 5. The first one, tight shoulder, we're getting 4. Remember, we do 30 of this. Down at 30. I'm moving into the next one. This dips. I'm doing 15 of this. Remember, we're doing 40 of these. Oh, I'm so much now already, to be honest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3. There goes the last one. You do a little bit more, right? Absolutely fine with me. And the last one, triceps extensions. Should have dropped my bottles and doubles. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we're doing it again. 30 tight shoulders. Again, not twisting your hips. Right? make sure you really squeeze your triceps at the back, at the top. Ooh, this is gonna feel it, I promise you, because the arm already thrown in. This is actually very challenging. I'm just feeling probably a little bit too heavy after eating this looking. So it's an extra weight of lifting up. Punch up. 40, punch up. Close to your ears. We don't want to do this. And really squeeze at the top again. We've got 2 minutes more, guys. And I'm on my fourth round. I hope you're already on your fifth round, but I'm not as low as me. Option. If you're feeling tired in your last round, make sure you get on your knees as well. That's absolutely okay. You're still going to get as good workout as on your toes. So it's okay. Dips. Lifting like this. And then if you want to. A little bit advanced option. You can move your feet a little bit further, but still your butt close to the chair. That is actually hard. Then we'll go for an easy option. Got a 50 seconds left. Last 2 reps. We're not stopping, we just started. So keep going. The problem is, I'm trying to talk to you and I always keep forgetting my count. So, but don't worry, I'm not cheating. I'm just gonna do extra. And punch up. Whew. To be honest, boxing is my favorite type of exercising. Anything involved with punching, I'm all about it. If you don't feel it, oh, I'm definitely feeling it in my shoulders. Oh, the last 5 seconds. 1 second, and we're done. Well done. And we complete our first workout of the day. 8 minutes, and I hope you're definitely feeling in your upper body. I definitely feel in my triceps and in my shoulders. And it's a good sign. So well done. Let's move to what number two, which is we have four exercises. We're going to do 3 rounds, and there is no rest in between. So nice and simple. The exercise number one, it's going to be a combo. We're going to do 3 push-ups, just normal push-ups, and 2 rise and shine push-ups. So depending on your ability and how you feel for today, I'll show you first on my toes. If you've got your push-up on your toes, you're going to get in your plank. You're going to do 3 push-ups. 1, 2, 3. And rise and shine. 2 rise and shine. Into a push-up. You're going to open your chest, lifting your arm up to the ceiling and breathing back. Another push-up. Breathing back. And you repeat it again. 3 push-ups. And 2 rise and shine. If you don't have your toes yet, which is fine, you can totally do it on your knees. I'm gonna do 3 push-ups and then rise and shine. Nice. But I highly encourage you to start on your toes first and then scale it down to your knees, because that's how I get stronger, because that's probably what I'm gonna be doing myself. Exercise, so we're gonna do it for 1 minute. Exercise number 2, reverse flies. You're gonna grab your bottles of dumbbells. I'm gonna go for a little bit heavier this time, 3 kg. With your reverse flies, you're gonna fly with your knees, bring your shoulders forward, have your dumbbells in front of you. You're gonna really split the shoulder blades, releasing your arms, and this is your reverse fly. We're gonna do it for 1 minute as well. As many reps as we can for 1 minute. Nice and easy. That's how we do it this way. Exercise number 3, we're gonna do shoulder circles backwards. So what we've done in the warm-up, similar, you're gonna have your bottle still with you or dumbbells, and you're gonna circle it backwards. We're gonna do for 45 seconds. It's actually really, really hard. So be careful what weight you pick. Probably 3 kg would be quite ambitious weight to do. So this is exercise number 3 and exercise number 4, back extension. You're gonna put your dumbbells down, get yourself on the floor, lie down on your tummy, have your hands in front of you. You're gonna lift your chest. By lifting your chest, you're gonna bring your hands up with your legs, get it off the floor and down, up and down. You're gonna really have to feel in your back the same, your glutes. You're gonna squeeze your glutes by bringing those legs up off the floor. And we're gonna do it for 45 seconds as well. So nice and easy. So again, 4 exercises, 3 rounds, no rest in between. It's 1 minute, 45 seconds of each exercise. And we'll do as many reps as we can. So let's do this. Whew, I'm a little bit puffed, which means, you know, this is working. What we're doing tonight is actual working. So, 3 rounds and a rest. We're starting in 5 seconds. Get ready, guys. We're starting with the push-ups for 1 minute. Come on. 3 push-ups and 2. Rise and shine. Get in your toes. Nice one. If you're with me on your toes, well done. You're on your knees, also well done. It's difficult, I can feel pulling up to the first workout. Okay, now that I'm moving to my knees, because this is okay.
Okay, three push-ups and two rising chin. Yeah, one is over.
Let's move to the exercise number two, which is reverse plank. Quickly grab your dumbbells. Let's go. 1 minute.
So 45 seconds. Oh my god.
Good. 25 seconds to go. Let's go. Whew.
And I'm gonna move to the shoulder circles backwards after this. So don't drop your bottles or dumbbells. I'm gonna stay with it. Got 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Okay, you're gonna lift your hands, shoulder high, and you're gonna do circles. Oh man, that's too hard. Let me change to 1 kg. Oh, yes. It's called no cheating, but it was just super heavy. Who would think such a simple exercise but could be so effective and hard? Ooh. Wait 30 seconds, guys. I think it's 1 minute of this exercise. It's 1 minute, 45 seconds, 45 seconds. After this, we're moving to our back extension. So we're gonna get on the floor, drop our bottles or dumbbells. Ooh. We've got 15 seconds to go. Ooh. So we're moving to our last exercise, and this is round number one. We're gonna repeat it twice. Four, three, two, one. Get on the floor. And let's go, back to the sessions. Bring your legs, squeeze your glutes back. Got 20 seconds to go. We're gonna stay on the floor. We're gonna move to exercise number one, push-ups for 1 minute. Let's go. 3 push-ups to rise and shine. Get in your toes. Well, guys, you've got 30 seconds to finish this exercise. Whew. It's definitely hard. You've got 10 seconds. Come on, not giving up. Let's do the last rest on your toes. All done. Going to the next one, reverse flies, drop your dumbbells. Let's go. Well done. Reverse squeeze, go to shoulder blades. That's 25 seconds to go. Remember, you're gonna have your bottles in your hands, we're gonna move into reverse backwards circles. Whew. 10 seconds. 7, 6, 3, 2, 1. If you're like me and need to walk, your weight squeeze do. Because 3 kg definitely felt like it was a little heavy. Whew. I just want to know, guys, are you feeling it? I hope you do. Oh. I've got 40 seconds to go. 35. Oh. I guess we're not giving up. Oh. tomorrow, but this is very challenging. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 4, 5, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Leg extensions on the floor. So this is end of your second round. You've got one more round to go. You're gonna stand on your floor and from back extension, you're gonna get into our push-ups. You've got 20 seconds of this exercise. Dumbbells for the next exercise. Just sit around with stuff. You've got 10 seconds. Remember, this is our last round, so every rep counts. We're not giving up, not stopping. Okay, I'm gonna drop it. Let's go. Shoulder circle backwards. You can do it with your bottles. If you are, well done. I'm just going to feel it in the shoulders. They're very fatigued right now. If you're without a bottle, so we can go a little bit faster. So we can keep that intensity high. Whew. About 25 seconds to go. Or if you haven't been doing without bottles, if you wanted to grab your bottles now, that's a good time. Finish strong. So 15 seconds, let's go, together. Whew. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the last 45 seconds, the last exercise of your last round. Back extensions. Well done, guys, we knew it. Doing well. No stopping till the end. So last round, last two reps. You've got 10 seconds to go. And well done. Three rounds are done, no rest in between. Bloody good job, guys. I just want to feel it. It was tough. Got my sweat on, so I need my towel. Grab yourself a drink of water. Get your breath back before we move into our second to last one number three, which is only got one round, which is nice and easy, right?
my God. What's good? Oh, God, I loved it. Okay, what number three? It's the bio. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off in between exercises. We've got four exercises. I shot five, it's actually four. So the exercise number one that we do for 45 seconds is climbing chair. So you're gonna still need your chair as we did for dips. You're gonna start in your either planking position or in your knees. I'll show you first in your knees because it is quite a challenging exercise. So really need to engage your core. Make sure your core is nice and tight, shoulders parallel to the floor. What are you gonna do? You're gonna lift one of your arms off the floor and put it on your chair. Press on your chair like you're stacking on your chair with your arms. One arm, second arm, and you go back. Again, you're not twisting your hips. Everything is straight and parallel to the floor. If it's easy for you, get on your toes in your plank position. This one is really hard. Again, because you have to really control, not twisting. I'm just afraid I'm gonna like make a hole in my wall with the chair, but press it so hard. Whew. We'll do it for 45 seconds. Remember, it's only one round, so we can do it for 45 seconds, right? So easy. Now we have 15 seconds rest, and then our second exercise, reverse snow angel. We all remember snow angels from childhood. Well, let's do it now in an adulthood. So we're gonna stay on the floor, similar to your back extension. Lying with your time on the floor. You're gonna lift your hands and legs off the floor and squeeze your short legs at the back. Squeeze, squeeze, but you're not dropping your shoulders, your arms and legs on the floor again. It's always lifted, right? Lift it and squeeze. This is your reverse snow angel. Then exercise number three, lateral raises pulse. You're gonna grab your bottles of dumbbells. You're gonna lift your dumbbells shoulder high. At the top, you're gonna give me a little pulse before bringing it back. So how it looks, you're gonna lift it, little pulse, bring it back. So nice and easy, right? For 45 seconds. And then exercise number four is a push-up. My favorite, personally. So you're gonna get on your plank, if you go your toes, push-ups. You're gonna almost sit at the bottom of your plank. Bring your butt close to your toes. And from that position, use the power of your legs to really bring you back into the plank position. From here, you're gonna go into your push-up and gonna go back. If you don't have toes push-up, you can do it on your knees and you're gonna get into your child pose for those who is into yoga. And from child pose, you're gonna come back in that position and you do push-up and you go back. Again, I'll highly encourage you to be on your toes because that's how we're gonna get stronger. Okay, so this is for exercise. The first one, climb, chair. Second, reverse snow angel. Third, raises, pulses, and power push-ups. Again, one round, 45 seconds, 45 seconds each exercise, 15 seconds rest in between. Let's do this. This is our last word before we move into core. So the deal is, I'm not stopping, you're not stopping. There is no other way around. Whew, you're gonna earn that dinner for tonight, okay? Let's do this, okay. Tabata. And we're starting in 5 seconds. I'm bringing some music up because this is the last one. Let's do this. 45 seconds. Getting on your toes, on your knees. Make sure we're always core tight. We're not twisting, no shoulders, no hips. It's very parallel to the floor. It's only 45 seconds. Come on, you can do it. Try on your toes. We've got 20 seconds to go. Let's go. Get on your toes. Try it. You can only try it before you can say you can't. Because I know you can. 5 seconds. 3, two, one. All done. Like 15 seconds break. Reverse no angel. You're gonna stay on the floor. Give your breath back. Got 5 seconds to go. Pull down on your tummy. And let's go. Got 30 seconds to go. Squeeze your glutes back. Really squeezing the shoulder blades together. Got 50 seconds to go. Come on, come on. Lots of reps. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds rest. Then moving into lateral raises, pulses. Grab your bottles. Oh, am I breaking up? I'm gonna grab 3 kg. Go 3 seconds rest, and we're starting one. Let's go. Pulse. Bring to your shoulder height, and you pulse at the top. Bringing back. Nice and controlled. You don't have to rush. So that nice and controlled movement. Knee slightly bent, so it's nice and solid position. And from here, got 20 seconds to go. Well done, guys. Remember, there is last 2 exercises for tonight. That's it. So this now it all counts. Got 5 seconds to go. Let's go. Working on those basic shoulders. 20 seconds rest. And we are power push up. Get ready to get on the floor. We've got 10 seconds rest. Let's have a last one. Knees or toes? Come on, let's do toes. It's only 45 seconds. Let's go. Get in plank. Chest touching the floor. For the full range of the push-ups. Use your legs. Slides for power push-ups. If you're gonna get in that momentum. 20 seconds to go. Get in your toes. Well done, guys. You've got 10 seconds. Last year, so let's do it. Woo. Yes. And we're done. Was that easy? Oh, very easy. Get your breath back. Take your towel, because I'll probably need it. Oh, you got a sip of water. Well done, guys. Free workout done. Bloody good job. Oh, upper body is always hard. So let's move on into the last one, which is abs workout. So it's only 2 rounds. We're gonna have 2 exercises. The first one is the plank. We're gonna stay in the plank position for 45 seconds. Nice and easy. Second exercise, touch toes. We're gonna turn on our backs, and I'll show you in a second. So plank position as we're done, or you can do straight legs plank or on your elbows. I prefer this position, gives me more stability, and I'm really engaging, activating my core, making sure, you know, arching your back and your bum is not facing the ceiling. It's very straight line with your back. 45 seconds, exercise number 2, touch toes. You're gonna lie down on your back. You're gonna lift your legs up, straighten them, and you're gonna try to touch your toes. Don't use your neck by lifting, by really squeezing. Engaging the core muscle to bring you up, your chest up, and you're touching the toes. And we're gonna do it for 30 seconds. So only 2 rounds. As I say, plank, touch toes, and repeat a second time. Nice and easy. Let's finish strong, guys. Because you know what they say, abs are made in the kitchen. This is very much bullshit. You gotta do your crunches, I'm telling you. So
There's no other way around. You gotta train the muscle. Okay, let's do it. Bonus app. It's called bonus apps. 5 seconds. Get on your plank. 45 seconds. Okay, not this. Here is straight line, back and bum. Oh, got only 15 seconds to go. It went way too quick. 10 seconds, no dropping. Stay in your plank position, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, turning your backs, not wasting time, 30 seconds, let's go, touch toes. For 30 seconds, try to have your legs as straight as possible. Really squeezing those core. You know what? I'm definitely cheating, I've got long arms, so it's easy for me. 30 seconds is over. Let's get in your plank. Last round, last 40 seconds of plank. Remember, staying strong till the end. There, 30 seconds. Oh. 25 seconds, 23. Maybe. I'm terrible at singing, so I'm not even gonna try. We've got 10 more seconds to go in the plank position before we turn on our backs and do the last 30 seconds of touch toes. Okay, last 30 seconds, let's go. Push. Last rest. Let's get those 6 reps. Ooh. Well done. Clap yourself, give yourself a big hug. You've done it. Bloody good job for Monday night, which is the public holiday, when most of the people will be already sitting on their couches. The problem watching TV, and what you've done, you tune up and you didn't smash the workout. So, well done. And thanks for joining me for my first session. Definitely, it was not a smooth ride today, but you know what, I had lots of fun, and thanks so much for being part of it tonight. Make sure you drink lots of water, have a nice dinner, get to bed early, get your 8 hours sleep, and have an amazing week ahead. And I'm looking forward to see you next session. And if you want to have more abs workout, please join me in the, I think in the 10 or 15 minutes, and we're gonna smash the core for 20 minutes. Skittles. Who's ready for Skittles? We love the Kinderland, right? Right? I'm definitely scared for Skittles and for carbon. If you can't make it, I'll see you next time. Mwah! Body guy. Woo!